French pianism.
I'm not telling you anything.
Well, but this is the information desk. Are you not obligated to, like, give me some information? Look, if this is about earlier, I apologize. I know you would never shelve a book. I don't understand. Did I wrong you somehow? Did I buy you a James Patterson book for Christmas or something? Or are you just taking pleasure from my suffering?
There's a red notebook.
Why?
Because I'm very upset and I need a place to write down my feelings. No, I don't want to order a pizza. Hello?
Did you miss her? It was the lunch rush.
What about the security cameras?
What security cameras?
Hey, Tebow.
Will they take it from someone who has experienced disappointing Grandpa? You think he's forgotten? Until New Year's, when he tells you everything you've done wrong in front of the entire family.
12 and under.
Well, I think you can make an exception.
12 and under only.
But the New York Times would be very interested to know that you've made it a store policy to discriminate against teenagers.
Teenagers cause trouble.
Well, I'm 11.
I made a Muppet. It's what I think a friend of mine looks like in real life.
He looks rude.
Just be nice to Santa, please.
Yep.
Hey, yo, Johnny, don't be tearing stuff off.
Yo, this shit's old.
Yo, come on, man, you're literally.
What's he like, your friend?
I don't think he will answer that question.
Is he snarly?
The word my mom uses is finicky.
Hey, is Boomer home? Right, but is he actually not home? Are you covering for him because he's avoiding it? No offense, but I think that's exactly what you would say if you were covering for him. I'm not being finicky.
Do I know you?
Not unless you've been to the North Pole.
I swear I've seen you before. You're an actor. I knew it. You were on SVU. You played the murder
corpse.
The murder corpse.
Was he nice? Was he cute? Are you sure he was a teenage boy? How would you describe him?
Snarly.
Hey, this was Michelle. Gabriel Garcia Marquez should be under Chief Garcia, not Anthony Marquez. And also, this is biography. It's not fiction.
Hey, kid, if you ever want to work here, I'll remember this.
He works at the information desk and he has brown hair. I don't know, he's surly and he's condescending. Well, if that's the case, then I think you need to hire some different people.
I'm not here for that. Senpai.
Ah, our mutual friends.
Yes, so do you have something for me?
Right up here.
In your head?
My hat.
Perfect.
Actually, understudied Shakespeare in the park, too.
No way! What park?
Oh, Tamitha Denise Feeney.
Tia Destiny Faulkner.
These are not real people.
Tour de France.
Got it.
I came to the Jonas Brothers concert for you. You came to the Jonas Brothers concert for me?
Give me your phone.
What are you doing?
I'm downloading the mom.
No, not that app. You're obsessed with stop.
They'll find this girl. These women, they're like detectives. They know everything.
Are you okay?
Who, me? Fine. I'm not nervous at all for a party full of strangers. Is it hot in here? Not that I'm sweating, if that's what you're thinking. Kind of regretting the heavy cotton.
Hey, you don't recognize his handwriting, do you?
Yeah, that's a girl.
Yeah, that's definitely girl curse, bro.
Okay, but that's not Prius, right?
Pretty sure Prius only writes on her phone.
What are we doing?
Devising a quest to help my sister find a soulmate.
Okay.
Now, can I help?
It'll be like a scavenger hunt. I'll grab some books, we can use them for clues.
What?
Lion, witch, and wardrobe.
Fat hoochie prom queen.
The joy of gay sex?
Oh, that's mine. I've been looking for that.
I'm not talking to you. Don't talk to him, Boomer.
Anything she should, know?
Come, sit on my lap first.
I kind of...
Well, if you want a present from Santa, you gotta sit on his lap.
Will you hurry up? There are children waiting.
Fine. My Christmas list?
I want to give you a warning, punk. Our mutual friend happens to be very special to me, and I don't want her dating some snarky teenage smartass.
Hell! Just give me the hat.
Promise me you won't hurt her.
You are hurting me.
Sorry. You know, I'm just kind of on a roll right now, you know. Edgar! Are you here? Edgar? No?
So then you're a burglar.
Mm-hmm.
As long as you please, take me as a hostage because I will use any excuse to leave.
Will you show me where they keep the jewels?
We will be at the border before they notice we're gone.
Promise me.
What the hell? If you don't give me the hat, I'm gonna tell all these nice children that Santa's breast smells like bourbon.
I am 6 years sober, asshole.
I'm gonna need you to come quietly.
He stole Santa's hat! I just beat the crap out of something and it felt amazing. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, because, you know, it's okay to say that things suck. Like my family right now, they suck. And, these wall sconces. Sorry, but, suck fest on ice!
Yeah, okay, there's something I don't understand. Weren't you supposed to put this next to a depressing Christmas movie? What's depressing about Grandma got run over by reindeer?
Reindeer are herbivores who would never hurt anyone. But that wouldn't stop the wildlife service from hunting the poor guy down.
Oh, no.
Even though it was probably Grandma's fault for getting in the way. I formed my own caroling tree. Oh!
Lily, get out!
Well, your pants are beautiful on the inside. Metaphorically speaking, not literally. I don't know what's in your pants, but they're like on the inside. He hates Christmas.
Lily, get out of my room! You're going to Sweden and you didn't tell me?
How'd you? Don't pre it.
Yeah, she texted such rap and weird, like even for you.
Did she say anything else?
Just so you know, I'm a total ally.
I appreciate that, Boomer, but I'm still straight.
I have a fever.
You don't have a fever. You're burning up.
I told you.
I'm so sorry about Bethany. I can't believe he was gonna move to Puerto Rico without telling you.
Oh no, he's not moving. He's visiting his abuelita for the first 2 weeks of January.
You dumped him because he's going to Puerto Rico for 2 weeks?
That's way too long to be apart.
Langston?
Ah, you know I'm bad at distance.
Oh my god.
Stop pushing me.
Hey, this was also in the wrong section. So.
He wanted you to spy on me?
I believe the phrase he used was sting operation.
I knew it. Sting operation.
No, please don't blow that. Just listen, okay?
He said he was reconnecting with an old friend.
That's snake.
An old friend? That is code for an ex.
No. Old friend. Like a friend he met at a nursing home.
I mean, you don't even know this girl. She'd be totally different than what you think.
No, that's the thing, Boomer. I do know her. When I read her words, it's like I can hear her voice. She's sarcastic, sophisticated, sadistic.
Sadistic?
Because I had these clues, like a treasure hunt. I've just been wondering about the girl who wrote it.
Ooh, you like her.
Boomer, we're not in third grade. You don't say, ooh, you like her.
But you do.
I don't even know her.
Which is why it's even weirder that you like her.
Now that we've created, it's time to destroy.
Wait, what?
It's time to free your mind of the corporeal baggage you've materialized here.
Dashiell Malloy?
from Sweden and out past 11. Hi.
Andrea.
I must be seeing things.
Well, the Christmas lights make you look especially calculated.
I mean, I haven't heard you talk about a girl since.
Yeah, you can say her name, Boomer. She's not Voldemort.
Actually, you're supposed to say Voldemort's name. It takes away his power.
What's happening now?
This is the break room.
Right, break room. Where we all take a fun, creative craft break as a group.
No, break room. Where you literally break shit to feel better.
In exchange for an envelope full of cash. It's a super fun tradition. Look on the bright side. Those look like 20s.